Hello, parents. In this unit, your child will solve addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division problems involving unknown addends and factors. If one addend is unknown, it can be found by subtracting the known addend from the total or by counting on from the known addend to the total. If the total is unknown, it can be found by adding the addends. If one of the factors is unknown, it can be found by dividing the product by the other factor. If the product is unknown, it can be found by multiplying the factors. Math mountains are used to show a total and two addends. Students can use the math mountain to write an equation and then solve the equation to find the unknown. With each math mountain, your student should be able to write four equations. The total minus an addend equals the other addend and vice versa. Then the addend plus the addend equals the total. Equations with the number alone on the left are also emphasized to help with the understanding of algebra. Comparison bars are used to solve problems that involve one amount that is more than or less than another amount. Drawing comparison bars can help a student organize the information in the problem in order to find the unknown smaller amount, the unknown larger amount, or the difference.